I never really thought I could make realistic drawings as this one. You know, it's very, very strange, and it's amazing too how one can capture a human being on paper. If I was told 2 years ago that I would create realistic drawings as this, I wouldn't believe it. Well, for this drawing right here, I started it with a sketch. I sketched it first, the eyes, the nose, freehand. I didn't grid while doing this. I did this with freehand, and I've been using freehand all along, ever since I started drawing. And what I notice is, as I draw each day, my eyes open more and I see more. You know, it's really, really cool. And for this drawing, I used my lightest pencil first. For this kind of drawings, you don't use two pencils. I use a whole lot of pencil, adding layers, one layer to another, like that, you know. It's very, very cool. Basically, I have a set of pencils I use for drawing, and I use Stedler, the brand Stedler, for my drawings. And when I started this drawing, I started with the grade F, the lightest pencil of them all. I started sketching it out, checking out the perspectives and everything before shading. So I started with F, then moved to 2B, 3B, 4B, 5B, 7, then 8. Then I also used my charcoal and carbon pencils in areas where necessary. And of course, my eraser for highlights. Drawing is so deep, you know. The more I draw every day, the more I notice things that I never knew before. As an artist, one should be able to draw the bone structure, the muscles, before drawing the flesh on the outside, and that is another realm of drawing. It's so deep. And I want to learn more of it. I want to know more as I keep practicing each day. Right now, I am drawing her heart, and I want to make this heart look very realistic, because that is what I do. I love realistic drawings, you know. It helps me see more. I want to detail, you know. Thank you so much for watching this video, and another one will be coming up real soon. Ciao.